New at 10, the victim of a farming accident in Brown County has now been identified. Police say 29-year-old Israel Lepe Quezada was found pinned underneath a piece of machinery on a farm in Hobart on County Line Road Sunday. It took the coroner and police days to identify him. His family will bring his body home to Mexico for burial.